Roxy is hoping a new career will be born. She's showing her fashion line at a local club. Hopefully, this will provide a stepping stone from her tenuous life as a model.
This is my first big fashion show, so it's not a very high-budget thing right now. So you have to do everything yourself. There's always a certain level of chaos. You just need to anticipate.
I don't know where I'm going to be in 10 years. Yeah, would you be 34 by then? That's such a long time from now. I think that probably by then I might have a dog. It's kind of like a child. If I had kids and they wanted to be extreme, I would be totally supportive. If they wanted a model, that would be great.
Sign up in order.
I started making t-shirts and stuff for my band, and when I was selling them to my MySpace and stuff, the volume was like more than I could even handle. So I was like, maybe I should start a clothing line. I don't think I'll ever turn it down. I'm a lot of fun.